Sydney Harbour lights up as Australia prepares to welcome in the new year. This is the ABC News Channel. Hello, I'm Michael Tetlow. As the clock ticks into 2022 on the East Coast, we're less than 1 minute away, folks. We have been around the nation tonight. Brisbane, Sydney, Melbourne, Hobart, Adelaide and Perth. Reports are across Australia that crowd numbers are down. Of course, most events that are in the major capital cities are ticketed events. So there are smaller crowds, but reports from our reporters are that they are as enthusiastic as ever and incredibly positive about the year to come. The biggest party, of course, is on Sydney Harbour, where the traditional New Year's Eve fireworks display is just about to start.
Let's do it, everyone! 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2...
Absolutely amazing. You've been watching the New Year's Eve fireworks show from Sydney Harbour as Australia begins to welcome 2022. The crew and I here in the Perth studio really felt like we were there almost, maybe one day. So